Hello, my name is Stefan van Wonsel and I am the author of this book, Oil Traders Words. Oil Traders Words is a book with about 2,500 words, definitions, which are used in the daily discussion by the traders, the operators, refiners, brokers, agents, basically everybody who's working at the commercial side. All those words are just part of the common talk. And my belief is that we are asking too little what certain words mean. We just use the words like it's normal, but we should also think a little bit about it. What does it mean? And all those 2,500 words is written in this book. And it's available on Amazon.com. And I just want to give you one example of the many words which is in my book. And it's about the refinery. When you talk with the people, you hear that traders, refiners, they use a lot of time the only abbreviations. So they talk about the ADU, or they talk about the CCR, or the CRU, or the CDU, or the HVU. Of course, then U is then for unit. But what does it mean? I mean, and all those abbreviations from the refinery are also just explained in the book. So for example, this ADU, that is then the atmospheric distillation unit. That's actually the start of refining, the primary distillation. Another word is the KMU, kerosene unit. That's related then to kerosene treating. Then you have the hydrotreater, HDT. The CCU, the catch cracker unit. There's a lot of various things in the refinery, and all those units, that is what's making from crude oil to atmospheric distillation to vacuum units, vacuum distillation, and then into the hydrocrackers or the fish breakers or the coker units. All the oil goes to various processes with the meaning to make as many light, good quality products out of it. And some refineries are able to crack the oil to the last drop and try to minimize the heavy fuel oil, because the heavy fuel oil, that's not a profitable product to make. That has always a refinery a loss. Actually, it's a negative refinery crack. But the gasols and the gasolines, that is what refinery likes to make as much as possible. So all the abbreviations that is linked to refinery, to all the units in the refinery are there. And I have also described a couple of those units, what it does, what it means, how it works, what the maximum temperatures are. It's just to show you a little bit what it is, to give you a feeling on what does it do. And then when you hear in the market somewhere a refinery having a problem in a certain quality or a problem with a certain unit, then you know also that refinery is struggling to make gasoline, to make diesel, or to create enough octane. All those kind of things are good to know, because when you know it, then you can also trade on it, because you know that there is a refinery in need of octane, or in need of something with diesel, or some blending components, or maybe they have to sell out, the refinery has to sell out blending components because they cannot make the finished products. So you can get an advantage from it if you understand a little bit about the refinery. But it's not only about refining, of course, this book. It is about all the words. It's about also the trading words like contango and backwardation, the structure, the forward market, technical trading, hedging, the logistic terms with logistic optimization, vessel sizes, etc., etc. So it's a good book to have. And if you work in the oil business at the commercial side, or if you're linked to it, I would recommend it, because it's so much common talk, and we are so often forgetting to ask what does it mean. And that's actually what's important. You need to know what you talk about. So go to Amazon.com and or Google it. It's a nice book with a lot of words, with a lot of trading phrases, some humor, some calculation tables, and it's worth having it on your shelf or on your desk. $26.50, so it's not an expensive thing. I have written it basically to serve the oil business. So good luck with your decision, and Google it or go to Amazon, and then you find it, Oil Traders Awards. Thank you very much for your attention, and I wish you a very nice day. Thank you. Bye-bye.